I stick with real things, usually facts and fears. When the information's in its place, I minimize a guessing game. Guess what? I don't like guessing games. Oh, when I feel things before I know the feelings, how am I supposed to operate if I'm just tossed around by fate? Like on an unexpected date with a stranger who might talk too fast or ask me questions about myself before I've decided that he can ask me questions about myself. He might sit too close or call the waiter by his first name or eat Oreos. But eat the cookie before the cream. So what scares me the most? What scares me the most? This what if when he sees me? What if he doesn't like it? What if he runs the other way and I can't hide from it? What happens then if when he knows me he's only disappointed? What if I give myself away to only get it given back? I could live with that. My shell-shaped mind, this way I get the best view. So when he sees me, I want him to bite a big criminal, some sort of psychopath who escaped from an institution somewhere where they don't have girls. He could a mastermind or somewhere to find me. He could be colorblind. How untrustworthy is that? He could to talk to who likes the way I am. Someone who when he sees me wants to again.